Data Science for Beginners, your 3 minutes and 30 seconds crash course. Hey everyone, ever wonder how data can help us make better decisions or predict the future? That's what data science is all about. It's the magic behind AI and machine learning. Whether you're studying for school, thinking about starting a career in data science, or just curious, this video is for you. We'll explore how data scientists do their thing and how their work impacts our daily lives. Let's get started. So what exactly do data scientists do? They dig into the massive amounts of data we produce every day. Each time you shop online, use social media, or even drive, you create a clue that data scientists can use to discover problems and figure out how to solve them. Let's say a retail store wants to increase sales. A data scientist would gather data from past sales, customer behavior, and even social media trends. Then they'd use strategical tools and machine learning to find patterns and insights, like which products are popular during certain seasons or which types of promotions work best. Finally, they'd help the store create strategies based on these insights, like stocking up on specific items before a holiday or personalizing marketing messages to different customer groups. Essentially, they turn raw data into actionable strategies to help businesses make better decisions. Data science is all about turning data into insights. But with so much data, how do they make sense of it? They use the data science life cycle, a six-step process. Step one is identifying the problem. This means defining what needs solving, understanding the benefits, and planning the resources needed. The data scientists communicate this plan to the decision makers, setting the stage for the entire project. Step two is data collection. Data scientists gather both structured data, like Excel spreadsheets, and unstructured data, like social media posts. With all this data, they move to step three, data processing. This involves merging, organizing, and cleaning the data, and removing any inaccuracies or incomplete parts. They use tech tools, software, and even write code to manage and streamline this process. Step four is data exploration, also known as statistical analysis. Here, data scientists look for trends and patterns that reveal insights. For example, they might find a certain product is most popular among women aged 30 to 40, guiding a company's marketing strategy. Step five is data modeling. In this step, data scientists use tools like decision trees, regression techniques, and neural networks to test hypotheses and relationships. Data modeling helps in making predictions and drawing deeper insights from the data. Once a model is validated and finalized, it can be used to make informed decisions. The final step is communicating their findings. Data scientists are great communicators. They translate complex data into reports, presentations, or dashboards that are easy for everyone to understand, including stakeholders and colleagues from other departments. To sum it up, data science uses data to solve problems and make informed decisions. Data scientists are pros at analyzing, programming, and communicating to turn raw data into valuable insights. If you're intrigued and want to learn more, hit like, subscribe, and check out the Coursera links in the description for more resources on data science. Thanks for watching!